going on? I hope y'all having a dope ass day today. It's your boy Alex, and I'm back today with another reaction video with my mom. I love you.
I love you too.
Mwah. And my mom liked the first Black Veil Brides song. And my mom liked the first Black Veil Brides song so damn much, she was like,
we have to react to another one.
So here we are reacting to another one.
Another one. Another one.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
This song is called Fallen Angels. Now, a little synopsis of the song that we just read is, using a biblical war in heaven as described in the book of Revelation, the members of Black Veil Brides are comparing themselves to the fallen angels as they struggle against complying with the rules of their society, aka heaven, in this rock track.
Correct.
All right, let's get it. Link to the original video will be down below in the description. Y'all make sure to check it out if you want to.
Let's get on with it.
Yeah, I'm fucking doing this.
Do it a little faster.
What, you got a hot date?
No.
You like it? Me too.
Yeah, I like this band a lot.
That's fucking dope! They look so cool!
You know, like I told you before, and I'm gonna get probably a lot of bad remarks about this, but, you know, when I used to listen to this kind of stuff all the time, I very rarely listen to the words.
You what?!
And I know the words are very important and I listen to them now, but I mainly didn't. If I like the music.
You like the way it felt?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I mean, if you break it down, we're bored to death in heaven. It's heaven's a perfect place without flaw. They said it makes it boring. Like, there's nothing fun going on. And then if you're down in hell, it's like...
they're alone.
You're alone. So they just want to live in this purgatory that's... making flaws, but being good people, like, I don't know, just being themselves. When a person is surrounded by so much glory, they take no notice of it and take it for granted. They leave heaven because they do not think of it as anything special, because what is good without evil? Everyone is too good in heaven, and nobody wants to be in hell. They don't fit in anywhere. People want them to conform, but it's hard when it's not who you want to be. I understand that. It's like, without rain, you can't appreciate the sunshine.
Right.
Almost God needs the devil to have any power. Right? Mm. Without the devil, there's no need for God.
Yeah, I guess that makes sense.
But that's just going through a whole religious path. Mm-hmm. You listen to that day in and day out.
I could.
Alrighty. I really liked it too. Anything else to add?
No. You do want me to add something?
Yeah. What's your favorite thing about me? Why are you taking so long?
I love your energy.
And that's what I just said about the band.
Well, you have it too. And I love that you're so funny. And you're very sweet.
Give me more compliments.
And you care about people.
More compliments! I'm not conceited at all. I'm not a narcissist. Feed me more compliments!
You are a strange one.
Anyway, that being said, that's where you guys come in. Drop some comments down below. Let us know what you think about the song, the group, this video in general. Thank you so much Thank you so much for coming into my reaction.
Well, you are most welcome.
Fun with you here.
Yeah, I like it too.
So, keep smiling, keep being yourself. Don't let anybody throw shit at you. We will see you tomorrow. That's a motherfucking facto. Yeah.
Peace.
Later, bitch.
Take that back.
I didn't call you a bitch.
I know, but you called somebody a bitch. And it's not very nice.
What bitch backwards?
Shh. H-C-Shib.
Shib. I took it back.
Hushib.
That's so frightening.
Wow.
No, it's just, if I do it too, it's frightening.
You look like a madman.
I know. All right, love you guys. Bye.
Hey, either way it goes, I was born to be a screw up. Do the wrong thing and I'm gonna fuck you up. Okay, crew, got my back like pull up. Sipping on the liquor, but it goes straight through us. Squad full of killers and a swag like Jewish. You got a squad full of...